screaming the more and more, 'cause I create the feeling that keep them coming back. Yeah, I create the feeling that keep them coming back. So captivating when I get it on the floor. Who y'all been patiently waiting?
In lane one, representing Coastal Maine Aquatics, Colby Harvey. Lane two, representing ASK Swim, Dagny Knutson. Lane three, representing the University of Minnesota, Rebecca Weiland. Lane four, representing Western Kentucky University, Claire Donahue. Lane five, representing Mission Viejo, Katie McLaughlin. Lane six, representing the University of Minnesota, Tori Simonet. Lane seven, representing the University of Minnesota, Annalise Colton. And in lane eight, representing the Lansing Cats, Erin McElfrich. A final women's 100 butterfly. This A final featuring the 2012 Olympic gold medalist Claire Donahue. She won that gold medal as a member of the 4x100 medley relay. She was also a member of the 2008 U.S. Olympic team. Claire, well known for her early speed, and she is out nicely ahead of the field. Claire Donahue through the 50 at 24.65, followed by Weiland at 25.16. And Claire Donahue with that great kick of hers, great body position as well, in good shape through the 75 at 38.5. The field moving up behind her, but Claire Donahue with a huge lead down the stretch. She will win it by over a body length. Donahue's time, 52.71. Finishing second, the hard-charging Katie McLaughlin, the 15-year-old out of Mission Viejo, goes 54.31. And third is Rebecca Weiland from Minnesota at 54.33. How about a round of applause for your champion out of Western Kentucky, Claire Donahue?